I'm Clarissa McCoy. I work for the Evelyn Douglas Center.
My name is Linda Rodriguez, and my title is direct care worker.
When I first started working here, there was in particular individual that was nonverbal, made no type of eye contact or any interaction with other people, and I noticed steps gradually over the 5 years I've been working here at EDC that she now will tap, make gestures to get someone's attention to let us know what exactly she wants or what she's trying to interact and voice.
I've been working for EDC for almost a year, and I feel that I make a difference to everybody because I just have so much love in me that I can extend it to everyone, and I'm very attentive to them.